My boyfriend called my mom hot. I don't know if I'm just insecure, but yesterday I showed a picture of my mom to my boyfriend since he hasn't met her and I wanted him to see how she looks before he meets her. When he say her, his eyes widened and he flat out said, "Your mom's hot as hell." Now you might be thinking, okay, that's it? Well, no, because after that I kept catching him looking at that same picture and sighing. His best friend even told me about how he was saying that my mom looked better than me and that if he had met her when she was younger he would have been in that. I'm actually so disgusted and weirded out by him. I haven't told my mom yet, but when I brought it up to him and expressed to him that I didn't like how he kept calling my mom hot, he said I was insecure and dramatic and then asked if it's that time of the month. I'm not sure what to do. He's just pissing me off. A quick glance at your post and replies tells me that your current boyfriend, in no particular order of severity, continued looking at a picture of your mother and making himself visibly flustered, has said out loud to other human beings that your mother looked better than you, has said out loud to other human beings that if he met your mother when she was younger he would have been in that, has minimized your super normal reaction, specifically stop talking about how much you want to sex my mom by asking you if you're on your period. I get that you've been with this man through some really developmental years, but this just isn't it. This is the sort of man that will say that every guy is like this when talking about his awful behavior. Super convenient worldview if you yourself are an awful man trying to convince a woman to settle for you, and that you're just being dramatic, hormonal, when you ask the barest minimum for a relationship. Stop talking about how much more attractive someone else is than me and objectifying both of us as a thing to have sex with, especially since this other person is my mother. This really just isn't it. You'd find more reliability and maturity in a sticker off the floor of a condemned dollar store. The moment he invalidates your feelings and blames it on your period is the moment you leave. You need to end it. I've read too many real stories about boyfriends hooking up with mothers. And I'm not saying that your mom would do that, but there are plenty of moms that have. Also, the fact that he called you insecure and dramatic because you set a boundary is worrisome. He does not respect you. He also brought up you putting up a boundary to you being on your period. He said I was insecure and dramatic and then asked if it's that time of the month. This sounds like a troll. That is how bad this behavior obviously is. Assuming this is actually real, then you need to drop this guy. Seriously. Guy has no understanding of boundaries and what is appropriate in a relationship. I had a boyfriend who did that. He met my mom and afterwards told me how hot she was. Then when I was on the phone with her or mentioned her, he would say and gesture some pretty inappropriate things. It didn't take more than a few months for me to realize that he wasn't the one for me. This is a red flag and probably not a relationship I would recommend staying in. To say it once as a compliment is one thing, but to keep going on about it, that's just not right. He sounds like an idiot. He's blaming the victim and using your cycle against you to cover his creepy inappropriateness. He's very immature. Sounds like he's either a teen or an early 20s guy. These are not generally life mate material. This is what you do. Be single. Seems immature. Could have said she was pretty and left it at that. Or even better said, "Wow, I see where you get your looks." Giving both you and your mom a compliment. IDK how these people are telling you you're overreacting. Just the fact that he asked if it's that time of the month would be enough for me to dump this guy. Why do guys always ask this? As if them being disrespectful douche canoes isn't a good enough reason to be pissed at them. Oi mates must be on the period, am I right or what chaps? Beer mugs. Joking. Seriously though, that's fricked. I'd ditch the jerk. He sounds like a man child. No respect for you or your mom. Is he really worth it? If my BF told people he would rather be dating my mom than me, I'd dump his ass. Ew, he seems like a slime ball. Obviously doesn't care for your feelings at all. You should never put down the one you want to be with. Not if you want to keep them. He seems like he's honestly not your person. What if you said that about his dad? Or his mom for that matter? Bet he wouldn't find it so funny then. Do we know old op is? In high school all the guys thought my mom was hot and would say so. Boyfriends too. But they wouldn't go on about it. Even immature high school boys can realize you ended after one comment. Your BF is trash. A man that shows you disrespect is very unlikely to learn to respect you. How many thousands do you want to drop in couples therapy, 'cause that's the only chance of him changing? You're young and you may think you'll never find anybody else, but don't be with a guy like that. That was disgusting of him. He crossed a line and that's not at all normal. And to all the guys in here saying that's normal, they're just excusing their nasty behavior. Leave him. He said he wants to bang your mom. Even if it's a joke or not possible, it's a pretty weird and disrespectful thing to say. Leave him. Wow, and he said, is it that time of the month? What an asshole. Leave him now.
If you enjoyed this video, please check out our playlists full of similar content. Epic Aracast is like doom scrolling for your ears. Please like, share, and subscribe.